Hello there, my name is ElleK, and here I am, playing a little bit of GTA Online. It's been a while. I won't claim to be good at this game. So what we're going to do is, we're just going to resupply for our counterfeit business, and then we'll just cause a little bit of chaos, just ease ourselves into it, you know what I mean? So, I'm working on ways, if you can see my money. Oh, hang on. Just move that a little bit. My money's a little bit grim. So I've been resupplying but stealing them. So that's what our plan of action is right now.
So we know a security company's moving what we need. We just don't know which van they're using. Keep hitting their cars till you get the supplies.
Okay. So yeah, I'm not a very good driver. I don't claim to be. In fact, I'm a terrible driver. But I do like my bike. Oh, let's get my helmet on. Safety first. I'm just going to head to those blue markers. Just quickly mark that on our markers. I have a terrible sense of direction. And I'm watching you, old blue. That blue guy over there. Oops. Let's go. I apologize for the music, it's quite loud in my ears as well. I have to take that down. So that white dot on there is another player. Other players are really freaking annoying. I can pick them up, but I don't want to watch the level. I usually do like my supply runs in the mornings. As you can see, I'm actually dressed here. Yeah, I usually do my supply runs in the morning because it's not usually so busy. But for some odd reason, there's a lot of Euro players on. I don't know if it's because it's Friday or what it is. Oh, I just realized I forgot to turn my ring light on. There you go, let's get some light in here. It's better, isn't it? Okay. A lot of it when it's driving is going to be me yelling at the NPCs, yelling at the players. I'm having a lot of problems myself. I think we should keep the radio on either. It doesn't matter if I did. I think the machine is super crash on it out anyway, so it's going to be a lot of idle time. That's what I figure out when I'm doing. I am a level 16, as you can see if I went to the course menu. No? I'm level 17. I don't know what level I am. I've been playing this for about a week now and I'm obsessed. And I thought, hey, it's shame I obsessed with you. I think I've lost our car. The supply. I don't know. It's weird because I don't know if you mark a car as a waypoint. Ah!
Jesus!
That was me not paying attention. Jesus. Look, I can't help it, okay? I'm a really bad driver. I don't know if when you mark a vehicle as a waypoint, if your waypoint moves with it. It's quite annoying. Note to self, don't look at the map. So like, I marked that as a waypoint, got me a package, but... What's going on with that? I have no idea if I'm going in the right direction. I'm heading somewhere. Try not to swear as much, but to be fair, the computer does that for me anyway. The NPCs, they swear for me, so whoop-de-day. Ah! Oh no! Frig! Put my bike up there. Well then. Excuse me while I just break my own brain and run for it. Bike! Come on, bike! I hit my eyeball! Watch now, I've got to get my bike and I'm going to get blooming knocked over. Bike! Bike, bike! OK, Okay, so I think my waypoint is actually moving. I'm not entirely sure. I've crashed my bike so many times, I'm a little bit disoriented. Let's try that again with a little less, falling. Oh my gosh! What's going on with my mini-map? Look about Spaghetti Junction then. I mean, I'm gonna do it, it looks fun. Oh, I'm not wearing a helmet. Interesting. Ah! Where am I going? I actually don't know where I'm going. Okay, so we're back on the main road. We've just gone completely back on ourselves because we got completely turned around and broke our face. I'm gonna actually concentrate on the road and not so much on the minimap. Or you guys. If I look at you guys, I'm gonna crash my bike. Maybe I can't drive a car, but I can drive a bike that falls off of the steps. I will, yeah. I mean, this is only the first truck. And look, there's my waypoint. Where's my friggin' truck? Do you know what? I'm going to do this manually. So we're going to go to the truck that's in the top left corner. Screw it. Go through traffic, because NPCs can't drive. Like, I played with players. I played with NPCs. The players are buggers for killing you randomly. Just like literally shoot you. But like the NPCs, if they ram you off your bike or your car or off the road, and it's your fault. And I'm like, but you ran into me. Ahaha! Hello! Oh, I'm very sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. How do I do that? Excuse me. Need to get to traffic? Excuse me. Hello! My house sticky bombs? Let's have a look. We'll just follow behind. No! I have to get out of my bike, can I? Okay. I'm just gonna follow him. I'm just gonna tail him. What? Told you I'm not very good at this game. I need to somehow. How do I? Come on, how? Ah! Can you please shut up? I don't know how to play this game. How do I put a sticky bomb on it? Oh, I'm just gonna shoot it. I'm not very good at shooting, but not my bit anyway. Button is my problem. Why give me rolling targets? Come on, guys. I'm really not that great. I'm not really showcasing my Grand Theft Auto here, am I? Hey. Somebody shooting? I think somebody's shooting at me. Do you mind? Ah! I'm really bad at this game. Ah! No! Okay, I'm about to lose my coop. Oh, I'm a truck! Oh no! Lag! Come back here! I'm trying to marry you guys again. I refuse to give up. Tonight, because I don't know how to change my weapon from when I'm driving, if I could just have something a little bit more powerful. I mean, I'm not expecting to be able to put a home in Mr. Launcher on my shoulder, but come on. Some gift would be great. Bombs. That's what I want to know. Okay, let's just do this a minute. How do I use this? Okay, so then I just boink. Okay, we figured it. Now we just have to catch up with them. Stupid rock. I guess I'm blaming the rock for my. Blaming you guys. Okay, that's why I've been on my nerves. Alright. I promise I'm a good driver, I'm just not a good drive-by shooter. I think that's a good thing though, if I'm completely honest. So let's catch up with this mother effer. Have you seen the background? There's my Silent Hill nurse. Over there, looking pretty grand. Debating whether to make some and sell them, if I'm completely honest, but that's future me's decision. Just to get some men's tons. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm literally just rambling. I didn't really plan on recording for long, but it's so long it took to do the mission, so I'm going to have to cut out all my epic fails as well. I won't, but I should. I bet I won't. Okay, I can see you little armored truck, you. And I bet you, right, all this trouble, and it won't be the one I need. Oh, I'm lacking terribly, I do apologise. I hope it's not lacking for you, but it's lacking for me. Yes, that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm going to blame the lag. Frustrating! Nada, keep looking. Thanks for that, LJT. Oh my god, NPCs! You suck! This is so frustrating. Yes, I'm blaming my own faults on NPCs. Soon. Oh, this game makes me so angry. I enjoy playing it, but it makes me really angry. Okay. down somewhere. Yes, up. If I knew it was going to be doing offloading, I would have brought my, what's it called? I don't know what it's called. Four wheels, goes off-road. Dirt bike, no. Quad. Oh my god. Are you for real like that? You know what? Whatever. I'm cool. Just riding up the mountain. I've never ridden up a mountain before. It'd be better with a dirt bike, I don't know. Woohoo! This music's really frustrating. Ow, please. This is my favorite bike. I should not be riding it at the moment. Oh no. Ah! Mom! Oh no. Bail! Do you know what? I don't even care. Do I look like I'm bothered? I'm not bothered. I'm going home. I've had enough.
Hello. My name is Martin Madrasso. We have not met, but I fear we will be great friends. Either that, or terrible enemies, and I shall feed my dogs with your entrails. We both hope it is the former. Anyway, although I am a kind and generous man, some people have interpreted my kindness for weakness, and now they must pay. What kind of a scum insults a kind man? The kind of scum you will kill. I want you to seek them out of their hideouts across Los Santos and wipe them out! You can keep whatever you may find there as payment. I hear it might be quite profitable. Adios, amigo.
But you know what? I think the American people are smarter than that. They know.
Copyright infringement? No! I wasn't paying attention! NPCs will literally be the death of me. I got something in my eyeball. Oh, one more thing. Not to. Oh no. What is this? Oh god. I know I'm gonna regret whatever this is. Okay. Okay. I don't know how great I'm gonna be. I do like stealth. I've noticed if I have a silence, I'm pretty good with stealth. Given that I'm not that great. Bikes and stealth. Hello. I don't drive either. Oh, cut it in, you fool. Okay, don't let them see us coming. That's the only thing, like, I don't drive when it comes to missions. I always say, if you want to survive, don't let me drive. But then, on the other hand, you don't know whether they can drive. You don't know whether they can be stealthy. I'm gonna move my camera over here. I keep looking over here anyway, so there we go. See my chair in the background now. It's a chocolate show. Yeah. I turned the music off for copyright infringement. Should have done it sooner, so I'll probably get flagged. And, fingers crossed. Be lenient, because I remember. Oh my gosh! Who turned on the cinematic view? That was me, I turned on the cinematic view. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, the lag! Did you see she just paused mid-game? What is going on? Did I break my game? Oh my god, I think I broke my computer. I think I just crashed. Oh no. Oh no! I want that. Turn out, mate. Totally meant to do that. Right, you need to be quiet. Quiet! Are you seriously? I just want to just go. Okay. Guess we're going lovely. I'm not wearing my glasses, so I am having to lean forward like the pro I am. Oh, no, I'm just gonna lag. Sorry, this isn't good though. Excuse my face is pressed up against the Oh my god, it's so freaking laggy! That I don't know who's alive and who's dead. It's gonna take your money. Don't mind me. Oh, we've already lost two lives. Okay. That's always fun. the only one actually doing anything, or am I wasting my time? It's so laggy. It's very, very difficult to do anything. You can't decide whether he's in the car or not. No, he's gone. Oh my lord, I swear to god. Find a way to go into the hangar quietly. What did they do? They went in really loudly. Yes. I want... I want that one. And I'm host. So I hope I win. I just want to do some missions where I'm not surrounded by idiots. I do apologize, I'm rubbing my eyes. I believe that an eyelash has decided to live there. Stay giving thanks, deposit your love with- Actually, no, I want my pistol. Can I do my pistol? Hello! There we go. Confirm settings. Because my pistol. Go, and we get not invited. I'm weak, man. My mental stuck. My mental health's alright though. Yes, yes. Oh, I'm so sorry, man. I think he was on the last game. Okay, oh, no. Numbers left. Could just play just for okay, let's try again. I mean, if you want to get the pink eye. I'm actually okay with this development. I'm not the fastest in the car, but I'm just thinking of get there at my own fucking pace. Ah! Sorry, I was not paying attention. I've got to stop doing that. Drive a car. Should have stolen the bike. And this is why I drive alone. Unless I have a bike, of course. Oh my days. So I mean, the NPCs are just like, pull out, Donnie, you can see me come in.
Ah!
as to why these people are idiots. I mean, I can't drive, but come on! You're acting like a fool! My eye is still very itchy. Guns blazing and getting us fucked up, mate. Be a team player. Oh! Oh, I am so sorry! That was his fault. Totally nothing to do with me. Get off the tree! Oh, seriously? You got there before me and now you can do the mission and I've lost the waypoint. Why are people such fools? Aye. And they've got it loudly about. Fuck expect when they can't fucking wait. Oh, no, no, somebody else is dead. Should have waited for me, I'm sorry, but they should have waited. I'm so tired of people not being team players. Last one, otherwise I'm just no. Get on the edge. That was strange. I've never seen that happen before. Did they cancel the game? Usually happens if they cancel the game.
Hello?
I heard you. yeah, the mission was cancelled. That's just that. Okay, we're gonna go see Lacan. We're just gonna go call some shit. It's really annoying, I don't know who that is, but the mic is fucking. I know you're not talking, but we can hear it. We acknowledge your existence. Oh, James Cameron and his lens flares. Okay, so I have found a nice little room to perch on. And we're just gonna do some old fashioned assassinations. Some old fashioned, let's find some people and pop them off. If I can, of course. I don't know where all the people's gone, they were here a moment ago. Jesus, the coverage. Okay, so I can't assassinate. This game, it's something. But straight in the butt. Oh, he got hit by a bus. Put him out of his misery. Oh, some cops coming now. My gun into something fast.
Cover me now!
Nah. And I'm dead. And I'm gonna leave it here. I've been recording for about an hour now, so if you want to see any more Grand Theft Auto, let me know. I do get better, I promise. And you're very beautiful, sir. And I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.